What's going on, guys?
Leapstick here.
And Toothless the Dragon.
And today we are going to be talking about why we wanted to become YouTubers.
And more about ourselves. And you can't see my face, can you?
No, I can't.
My beautiful face. Well, at least that's what the girls say. Boom, up high. Yeah, that happened. So, Kale, why did you want to become a YouTuber?
Well, if YouTube makes money, and it's basically a job, might as well start now making money.
Mine's basically just like that.
And I felt inspired by Sunday, Damn TDM, and a bunch of others that I can't remember. Mr. Craner, too.
Captain Sparkles.
Captain Sparkles, Stampede Longhead, and a few others.
I wanted to become a YouTuber, thank you for asking, because kind of like what you said, I was inspired, and, well, you gotta start somewhere, get a little bit of a job.
Yeah.
Well, let's start somewhere. And, yeah, a whole bunch of famous YouTubers, Stampy Longnose, Popular MMOs, DanTDM, a whole bunch of others. No, yeah.
This is my house, by the way, not Dustin, or not Toothless's. Fence, beautiful fence.
Yeah, you can actually see our faces. Ugh.
Yeah, no. Well, let's take a walk a house.
Right. Sorry if I picked my teeth. We were eating Cheez-Its.
Yeah.
Let's go. What's that, Kale?
What?
Look.
Oh, shooting range.
Hmm. That's nice.
Let's get out of here before my dad gets his gun.
Kale, we already have guns.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, have gun.
I was
going
to say, you and
Destin
can take turns shooting
that
target. Yeah. There's Kale's father. Ruger's digging.
Ruger, no. Thank you.
Okay, Kale, you want to end off the video?
Sure.
And we are
Ross and Kevin!